end of the 2020 season, so who knows? It may not be the last time we see Telfer in a York 9 jersey. It may not be the last time we see Telfer in a York 9 jersey.
Be the last time we see Telfer in a York 9 jersey. Be the last time we see Telfer in a York 9 jersey.
Several months later.
Hi everyone, my name is Nathan and welcome back to Green Lions TV. Some very exciting news coming out of the York 9 offices today. Earlier today, York 9 announced that they had re-signed 26-year-old Trinidadian forward Ryan Telfer. The player we were all begging to stay last season has finally come back home. After a somewhat successful loan spell with York 9 last year, Ryan Telfer left Toronto FC after they decided against picking up his player option for the 2020 season. Soon after, Telfer signed a short-term contract to play with a Cypriot club, Nea Salamis Famagusta, in Cyprus. However, due to the current worldwide pandemic, Telfer was only limited to 2 appearances for the Cypriot club, and with their season voided, Telfer was on the hunt for a brand new club. Credit to Angus McNabb and the rest of the management team at York 9 who moved swiftly to bring back the club legend, as some would say. The club were anyways trying to bring in a top player after the sale of Emilio Estevez, and with Telfer, I think they found the perfect replacement. Love him or hate him, you cannot deny the fact that Ryan Telfer is and will always be a huge part of York 9's history. He was the first player to ever score for York 9 and also in the CPL. Also the first player to ever score against MLS opposition and also the first ever CPL player to score at an international level. In a statement about his return, Telfer stated that York has always been a second home to me and it feels good to be back. To fans of the club, I've got some unfinished business here. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we've got a LeBron situation on our hands. Remember when LeBron James left the Cleveland Cavaliers to join the Miami Heat back in 2010? Well, before leaving, he said that he had some unfinished business in Cleveland to take care of, which hinted at a possible return in the future. Fast forward to 2016, LeBron James ends up bringing an NBA championship to the city of Cleveland. So who knows, is a CPL title on the cards of Ryan Telfer's future? Well, you heard it here first. So anyways, all I want to say is Ryan Telfer, welcome back to the Canadian Premier League and welcome back to York 9.